Hey Crestwood, Mr. Mariano here, and welcome to the very first CPC Holiday Music TV special. Hold on for a second, let me get into a character here. Ah, that's more like it. So for the next little while, as everyone's winding down, preparing to spend time with friends and loved ones for the holiday break, the Music Kids and I wanted to do something very, very special with you all. The grade 8s, the grade 9s, the senior band of 10, 11, and 12, the Jazz Band and Strings Club have some wonderful holiday performances for you all. And in between each performance, some random interview questions were given to staff, alumni, and even some of our current students about things they like to do during the break. So let's get started with our very first question.
My favorite holiday song is In Halloween, Five Nights at Freddy's by The Living Tombstone.
My favorite holiday song is Jingle Bells because I think it has a great rhythm to it.
My favorite Hanukkah song is probably Adam Sandler's Hanukkah song because there's like not many Hanukkah songs that are written by like actual artists.
My most personal favorite holiday song goes back to when I was like maybe 6 or 7 years old with my younger sister. We used to love to impersonate Alvin and the Chipmunks. So, hey, my favorite holiday song became The Christmas Song by Theodore and Alvin.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas Michael Bublé.
So my favorite Christmas song would be The Christmas Song by Nat King Cole. And that is
what a unique title.
Oh yeah, no, that is the actual name. It is actually called The Christmas Song. And I really like it because it's like it's the perfect embodiment of a very relaxing, like by the fireplace kind of Christmas vibe. A lot of people probably wouldn't know it like by name or by artist, but trust me, if you look up that song, the second, like within the first like 4 or 5 seconds, you'll be like, oh my God, yes, this song is so good.
It's your homework, kids.
Please don't say that. Grade sevens, we're still not past the cringe phase, even in university. In fact, you'll never get past it.
My favorite holiday song is Snowman by Sia.
Our favorite holiday songs are Drummer Boy by Justin Bieber,
Mistletoe by Justin Bieber.
My favorite holiday song is Underneath the Tree by Kelly Clarkson.
Wow, those are some awesome holiday songs, so many to choose from. But if I had to narrow it down to my favorite holiday song, I have a tie between two. The first one is a song called Little Saint Nick, performed by the Beach Boys. And another song is called Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays by a little boy band called NSYNC, you know, with Justin Timberlake in it. Anyways, so we're gonna move on now to our very first song of the show. The Jazz Band's now gonna be performing Mariah Carey's classic, All I Want for Christmas Is You. Enjoy, guys.
Thank you.
another holiday classic, Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree, performed by our Grade 8s. Enjoy. Great start to our holiday special. Now time to move on to our second holiday question.
One holiday tradition I do with my family over the break is we light candles on the menorah and we sing traditional songs together.
So every Christmas, I make sure to ask my mom to make oven roast beef because protein is good for the gangs.
So Ben. And what is your favorite holiday tradition?
My favorite holiday tradition? Gift giving.
Here with?
Jenna Smelly.
Hi, Jenna. What's your favorite holiday tradition?
My favorite holiday tradition is putting out the cookies for Santa.
Who are we here with?
Aiden.
Aiden. What's your favorite holiday tradition?
Go over to my grandparents' house.
Alright.
One of our favorite traditions around the holiday season, Maya and I and all of our friends get together for a gingerbread decorating competition.
It is one of my favorite things to do around the holidays because it brings all of my friends together and I always win.
My favorite holiday tradition to do with my family is we have a game that's pretty similar to Secret Santa, where essentially what we do is everyone buys a present. We put all the presents in the middle. Nobody knows who bought what present. We put them all in a pile in the middle, and then everyone gets to go up and pick one gift from the middle. And basically, they unwrap it, they get it, they're like, okay, wow, this is so good, or wow, this is not great at all. And then you can like steal each other's gifts. Every gift has three maximum steals, and it's a whole thing. We've had some really weird gifts. Like one year, a cousin brought a toilet seat. One year, a cousin, brought a toilet seat. One year, a cousin had a live goldfish with no food included, and that was, hard to deal with. But it's a fun tradition. I love doing it during the holiday season.
There are all some amazing traditions you celebrate with your family. So during this time of year, there's Christmas, there's Kwanzaa, and as you can tell by the menorah, there's Hanukkah. So for the next couple songs, we're going to be hearing a couple of Hanukkah songs. The first one is from Strings Club, an arrangement called Hanukkah Habanera. It's a mashup between O Hanukkah, the dreidel song, and George Bizet's Habanera classical song. So hope you enjoy it. Thank you. next song that the grade nines are going to do is another Hanukkah classic called Hanukkah Dance, arranged by Stephen Bula. Enjoy. Good job, everybody. And now it's time to move on to another holiday question.
The best present I ever opened when I was a kid, I was obsessed with Michael Jordan, and my parents gave me some Michael Jordan cologne, which, looking back, did not smell great.
The best present that I've ever gotten during the holidays is my dog, my beagle Sadie.
The best present I ever got for Christmas was probably tickets to the Nutcracker. My husband got me tickets a couple years ago, and even though I've been in Toronto for over 10 years, I'd never seen the Nutcracker, and it's such a thing. So I was really excited to go and see all the, you know, the little kids, their first time seeing the Nutcracker, and even elderly people too. It was just really, it was a special moment, and I loved the show.
My favorite Christmas present was by a mile and a half, my Oculus Quest. I still play it every day. It's just really fun because I get to experience all sort of different things like Arctic adventures, all the way going to the moon. It's really fun.
Now, over the years, I've opened some amazing presents I've gotten from either family or friends. And now we're gonna move on to a couple of songs that talk about what they want for Christmas, or in this case, what they wanna specifically ask for. The first one talks about three chipmunks named Alvin, Simon, and Theodore that all they want is simply a hula hoop. So the grade nines are going to be performing the chipmunk song, or also known as the hula hoop song, or even Please Christmas, Don't Be Late. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Now this next song, I hope you guys have been on either Santa's nice or naughty list. This is a classic that the senior bands are going to be performing called Santa Baby. Take a ride on the sleigh with this Leroy Anderson classic sleigh ride that the senior band is going to be performing right now. Enjoy. Thank you. Let's move on to another holiday question.
My favorite thing to eat during the holidays are latkes.
My favorite thing to eat during the holidays is latkes with applesauce and sour cream.
Hot chocolate!
Hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate. I love that. It's a nice warm drink during Christmas. It's great for me. I love it.
Hi, I think my favorite thing to eat during the holidays are definitely candy canes.
Now time for another holiday question.
What's your favorite holiday movie or TV show?
It's gotta be The Polar Express.
It would definitely have to be Elf. I feel like Will Ferrell was made for that role.
Probably Charlie Brown Christmas or Christmas Vacation.
Nightmare Before Christmas.
Wait, is The Grinch.
Favorite holiday movie, A Christmas Story. Unbelievable. Happy holidays.
I'd have to do The Night Before.
Yeah, I'd have to agree with him. Truly, it's just a classic. Instant classic.
Mon film de Noël préféré, je pense que c'est It's a Wonderful Life.
Hi Crestwood, I'm Ella Newton, Crestwood graduate of 2023, and my favorite Christmas movie is Elf. Happy holidays!
So last Christmas break, I found this incredible movie that takes place in this fantasy world, but it's 3 hours long, so I don't know if y'all can sit through 3 hours. Actually, let me just show you what it is. So it's called Torque, Moment of Inertia, Rotational Kinetic Energy, Pulley, Incline, Angular Acceleration, and Physics. And it's directed by the Organic Chem Tutor, which I highly recommend. He's made some crazy movies, so I'll give him a watch for sure.
It's too many. I'm gonna go with a classic, Home Alone. Yeah, it's just a classic.
Hi, my name is Janae. I'm a Crestwood alumni class of 2018. My favorite holiday movie is Home Alone, the original.
My go-to movie during the holiday breaks has to be the classic Home Alone.
It's Home Alone 2. It's Home Alone 2.
Home Alone, Lost in New York.
My name is Jaden Newton, and my favorite Christmas movie is Home Alone. Happy holidays.
Wow, excellent movie choices. There's so many to choose from, but I'm kind of a little biased to Home Alone in particular. Speaking of Home Alone, the Strange Club is now going to be performing the main theme from Home Alone called Somewhere in My Memory. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Now time for another holiday question.
Is Die Hard a Christmas movie?
I don't think Die Hard is a Christmas movie. Yeah, no. It's placed during Christmas, but it's not about any of the holidays.
I'd have to do The Night Before.
Yeah, I'd have to agree with him. Truly, it's just a classic. Instant classic.
Theo, is Die Hard a Christmas movie?
Yes. It takes place on Christmas.
Is Die Hard a Christmas movie?
I mean, that's tough. I mean, it's on during Christmas time, so I guess you gotta allow it.
Very nice, very nice. Thank you. David, is Die Hard considered a holiday movie? Why or why not?
It is 100% a holiday movie. It has the same level of action as Home Alone or even Home Alone 2. I would even say, what's hard to say is that Die Hard 2 is a superior holiday movie. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've almost come down to the end of our special right now. But before we move on to the last song, some of our staff and faculty at Crestwood Prep have some lovely holiday messages they want to share with you all.
Happy holidays, Crestwood, and Happy New Year. Here's to a great 2024.
Happy holidays, Crestwood.
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 Happy holidays, everyone. Hope you have a great time with your family, friends, loved ones. Enjoy.
Happy holidays, Crestwood.
Happy holidays, Crestwood.
Happy holidays, Crestwood.
Happy holidays, Crestwood.
Feliz Navidad.
Joyeux Noël.
Merry Christmas, Crestwood.
Happy holidays, Crestwood.
Happy holidays, Crestwood Prep.
Hey, so on behalf of me, Mr. D, wishing our Crestwood family, staff, and student alike a buon Natale and a prospero anno nuovo.
Happy holidays, Crestwood.
Καλά Χριστούγεννα.
Και ευτυχισμένο το κινήρο χρόνος.
Χρόνια πολλά.
Happy holidays, Crestwood.
Happy holidays, Crestwood.
Happy holidays, Crestwood. All the best to you and your families.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays, Crestwood. Wish you the best.
Hi, Crestwood. I'd like to wish everyone a very happy holiday and hope you enjoy your winter break.
Happy holidays, everyone. Have a great break.
All right. Hey, everybody. I hope everyone has a fantastic break and a happy new year, and everyone gets a chance to spend their time with their families. All the best.
Those were awesome holiday messages from my colleagues. So to finish off our special, we're going to have the jazz band perform Feliz Navidad by Jose Feliciano. Thank you guys for watching. Happy holidays. See you guys in the new year. Enjoy.